Did you know in The Greatest Showman, it was during a workshop while the Fox executives were greenlighting the film that Hugh Jackman ended up having surgery on his nose to remove some skin cancer. He ended up getting 80 stitches, and he was even told not to sing for some time. Hugh followed through with the doctor's orders until it came time to perform the last song. From now on, Hugh decided to sing it, and halfway through, he noticed that his nose was bleeding.